Yo, yo, yo. What's going on, guys? Hey, man, the couple videos I posted before this, I was winning a lot, and I will admit, now that I'm at like 1700 points, I'm not winning so much. So, I'm getting pretty humble pretty quick here, although I would say I'm averagely winning, but still, it's not free, you know? So, there's my skills for you. I'm gonna try to do like this whole thing, you know what I'm saying? So, let's try to just get used to it. Yeah, I mean, it's just like I'm finally gonna rock with some hotkeys.
Round
So,
one. Fight.
Oh my lord, I'm getting blown up. Oh, bodied. I just took a guess at that, the end of there, because I was just getting so fucked up. Ugh. Oh my God. I couldn't, man. I just couldn't. You got me, man. I got lucky with the one mix-up. That was it. Dude, why don't I get a free grab after a blocked air normal? That shit was free. Ugh. Body by these fucking throws online. Jesus Christ. Oh well, what are you gonna do? I don't know. Not play so defensively, I guess, but so yeah, man, that's the struggle, and I'm going through it right now. The thing is, I don't know, like, even though I've been playing this game for, let's say, like 4 or 5 nights on and off, I don't know my wake up options in this shit. So, everyone says, oh, just block and wait your turn. So, I mean, that's what I'm gonna, like, do to an extent. But I don't know if I have any, like, get out of jail free stuff with Birdie. And I haven't watched any streams, like, now that the game's out. Like, I watched the freaking bootleg streams prior to the release date. But everything else, like, I haven't watched, so.
Another fight is coming your way.
So, yeah, I don't know. That's where I'm at right now. I feel like I just don't necessarily like utilize like the wake up mix-ups enough, but, like, I feel like every character that I'm playing has a move for, like, their wake-up. Like, I just can't apply pressure properly for some reason yet. And don't ask me why. Because I feel like a lot of these characters, like, I mean, they're smart to, like, rush me down. Don't get me wrong. See, I keep thinking if I block an air normal that I can, that I'm like free, you know, like I can do whatever I want, but like I just can't. Yo, see what I mean? Am I a dead body now? Yeah. See, the problem with me is I'm jabbing when I should just convert into the combo. I know she has plus range after that. Match that shit hard. Ugh. Yo, yo, yo. What is that, two? What did I happen? 1-1. Yeah, I need to just stop crouch jab and do the light kick into medium punch move. Crouch jab's gonna kill me in this shit. And I'm so scrubby, like I rely on crouching jab. Stupid ass Street Fighter 4. Or like Ken Third Strike. Just turn me into a fucking crouching jab monster. Which is crazy fucking annoying. It's like, just go for B&B. Let's see who would be. I'd like to play a couple more Shotos, man. Ryu or Ken players. It just helps me adjust. Because they don't scare me as much. Hey, Ryu's got good enough footsies to practice against. And here we go. The world has answered my prayers. Glorious comeback.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, bodied him with that crouch.
Round two. Fight.
Boned. Boned.
You win.
Oh. That shit was so fast. Ew, that was a 30-second match. Damn, man. Some of these people got points. Who are they playing? Yeah, man, I don't even have anything to say about that match, man. Matter of fact, while I'm at it, I'll just move that like so. Clear it all, man. Clear it all. Bison. Shout outs to Michael Bison, man. Shout outs to Moons. I just watched him play that Winter Brawl. It's pretty entertaining, Bison. It's definitely dope. Should have me hyped.
Fight!
Dude, I don't know, man. I don't know what happened to the guy. He should jump this time, though. Yo, bro. Dude, the damage. You do not get another round. Oh my lord.
You win.
That was kind of ridiculous. Yeah, that was straight ridiculous. Sorry, guys. Oh, dang, you can move the panels around? I had no idea. Just learned something new, you know what I'm saying? Something new for that X split.
Whoa, don't drop your stick.
Gotta get some more systems up on the shit. I never get a chance to play games though. When I do, I'm playing the same old ridiculous shit.
Another fight is coming your way.
I hope that the characters that you can purchase like don't require an insane amount of time, like if you don't want to spend the money, because probably won't end up playing this game enough, you know what I'm saying, to have all this extra bonus points and cash and all that shit. That's like the shitty part of this game, because I'm just not in it, you know what I mean?
Round one. Fight!
Don't get grabbed.
It can't be over. Round two.
Oh, damn, yo. Again, this shit is going so fast.
You win.
Yay, throw the donuts up. I need them. Received. Yeah. Reaching something, getting something. You know what the deal is. Taking out these youngings. I mean, it's got no points. It is what it is. Yo, shout out to the cats who got points. Y'all playing online. You got like 3 or higher. Y'all cats is killers. Yeah, you know, I went for the combo. I don't understand the range. You probably can't jump in with the heavy either, which is gonna fuck me over. So, I'll have to just figure it out, man. Yo, that noise just gassed me to think I had an opponent. This is my last match. It's 11:30. Hopefully I win, because I try to go to 5 with you guys, but if I lose, like, I'm just going to go 4-2 and call it a night. Appreciate you guys watching if you are. So yeah. Then I got, I don't know, what, 4 or 5? Yeah, we got like 8 birdie videos this weekend, so. Which is 40 matches. Give or take. Dang, yo. He got that, what is it? Super Silver? They got crazy ass ranks, man. See, I like it when I get like Vega. Yo, I only played one Rashid, and this will be my second Vega player. Body. Oh. Why'd I gotta play him like a fool? Yeah, I'm not that good, man, at the grab game. I just suck at it. Round two. Fight. Again. Oh, you can't. You can't. I've never even seen that shit. Dang, dude. I don't know the wake-up timing for it, so. Alright, guys. Watch me get bodied. That shit was free. So, what's the final? 4-1. We'll leave it at that. And I'll see you guys later. Alright. Peace.